Why don't Udu collabs? I don't have time for collabs. My friends are always busy. Dragons 5 is work nowadays, so he can't come. Blaze doesn't come online anymore. He did stop ghosting us, but he doesn't come online. Mab wants to play, but no one shows up. And our special guest is always at parties. Honestly, everyone is just busy doing some sort of work. We don't have time for Roblox parties like we used to. And on the Ludostar side, same thing. I don't get time for Ludostars. Hopefully soon, though. Why do you always put on Rip Love? I know, okay. It means rest in peace. For Death Right. But honestly, this was not meant to be click. I accidentally clicked this song and it was amazing, alright. Sure, it's a death song meaning rest in peace, but I can't help it. Hehe. Next question. What did it do outside YouTube? I just watch shorts, honestly. There's nothing special on YouTube until a new video shows up. Eventually, it gets boring watching the recent new video. If I'm gonna be honest, it's fun watching when I'm away from home. By the way, December 24, I won't be making videos. I'll be gone out of YouTube for a while. I might check in to see, but honestly, I'm gonna be relaxing out of YouTube. I've been starting a channel in August, and I never took a single break. Yeah, YouTubing isn't tiring. I try to make videos daily so it doesn't die, but I'm gonna take a whole week off out of YouTube just to relax. I'll come back, don't worry, but I need to relax. The time when you don't make videos? When I'm asleep. And when I'm outside. Honestly, I don't really like having an exact time when my IT vids come out. I only never do it when I'm busy or lazy or tired. I don't say 3 p.m. new vids coming, I just do whenever. But I will say tomorrow there won't be extra videos in the morning because I'm busy. I might not upload in the morning, so don't go checking Where's Rock Plays or Roddy Gamer's videos. I'll be uploading at 4 p.m. EST or something. I might make a video early, but otherwise, no video tomorrow morning. Last question. How do you edit so quickly? Honestly, a lot of YouTubers make the videos, then they edit for a while then. They upload it the next couple of months. That's not me. What I do is make the video, edit as quickly as possible, then I publish it, export it, then I write the title. I might do that for New Year's, but honestly, it's not worth the wait to just edit a video then upload it the next couple of days. Make a video today, then upload it next month. Not me at all. Honestly, if other YouTubers want to do it, go ahead. I'm not those YouTuber I'm trying to do edits because I'm not good at editing. Surprisingly, I get more viewers. But anyway, thank us so much for watching. Again, AI isn't something I would use 24/7. It only useful in a situation, say, if I'm playing Roblox, then maybe it'll use it. Maybe it'll use it during Ludo or something? I don't know. This could be decent. I just don't like the sound of my voice. If this channel gets to 100 subs, I'll use my own voice over my actual voice. Maybe around a VC with friends if possible. We can play. Guess who's back?